Hello and welcome to Course Networking. In this tutorial, we'll be going over how to submit a post from the task tool. One of the main features on CEnd is the post tool. Posts can be submitted in a number of ways on CEnd. Two of the major ways are from the post tab and from the task tool. General posts unassociated with a task or an assignment can be created and posted from the blue post tool at the top of your course page. However, sometimes instructors provide prompts to create posts on particular topics in tasks. To submit a specific post in this way, you'll need to first click on the specific task. After reading the task from your instructor, look for the blue linked text, also known as the smart link. It should say something like, "Click here to create your post on cell structure and function." After clicking on the linked text, a post creation window will pop up, and you can title your post the topic of the specified task. Then type your post into the window. Remember, it is always good to practice the use of hashtags to label your discussion topic. You can also attach multimedia to make your content more interesting and resourceful. When you're finished with your post, click on the blue Submit button to submit your post for grading. Please remember, if your professor requires a certain word count in order for the post to qualify for ANR seeds, your post will not be awarded any ANR seeds until you reach that number. After you submit your post, you can go back to the blue linked text and notice that the number of submitted posts has updated, meaning your post was successfully submitted. You can click on this number to filter out all of the posts submitted on the topic to view. To summarize, when there are prompts to create specific posts in tasks, create the posts from the task. At the same time, you can always create general posts related to the course subject from the blue post tool at the top of your course page. For further questions, please email help@thecn.com. Thank you.